Hi, welcome to the Ask Patrick series. Today's question is by PS. Question is, how do we know which colleges to apply to? Now we have a response sheet. So how do we apply to colleges, which colleges to apply to? Let's try to understand. First, a response sheet gives you a fair idea as to where, how much you'll score, but doesn't give you the accurate, because there are many factors that are involved. One is section-wise scaling. Second is, there will be, because of section-wise scaling, the overall there will be a scaling which will be there, because of which a percentile may not be exactly what everyone predicts. There would be some variance in that. But still, you will have a fair idea as to what your percentile could be based on whatever predictions are going on as far as possible. Okay, now once you have a fair idea of the percentile, so you now look at the last year's college cutoffs. I mean, different colleges, what are the cutoffs as such? So from that, you will have a fair idea as to which colleges you can, you know, get a call. For example, if you're expecting a 91 percentile, maybe you look at colleges with 90 percentile, maybe a couple of colleges with 85 percentile, maybe one college with 80 percentile, but a backup. That is if you really want to get into college this year. So create, look at colleges where you will just make the cutoff. Look at also a couple of backup colleges where, I mean, you have a buffer which is there. Okay. Also, when you're looking at these colleges, look at various factors. I mean, look at what specialization that you want, and are these colleges decent for that specialization? Because there's some colleges, normally most of the colleges are decent for all specialization, but there are some specific colleges which are known for specific specializations. So in which case, it could be, you know, value addition to add, apply to those where you are interested in terms of specialization. Next, look at the companies coming in terms of campus. Is the profile that you want, is the profile that they offer, the companies offer? Yes, great. If no, then, I mean, you can apply. If you're not very keen on any specific profile, you can then apply to any colleges based on the cutoffs as such. Okay. There are colleges where the cutoffs are slightly lower and the placements are good, but people don't apply because it's not well known. So you have to look out for these small colleges where you can get good placements despite maybe having cutoffs lower. So research on the cutoffs, research on the specializations, research on the companies coming in, the campus, and the profiles that are coming in. Also, if before taking admission to any college, it makes sense to talk to the students of the college. They would give you a better picture in terms of how the college is and what the college is. So that you should do before you join a college. I hope this helps in terms of application. Thank you.